dance. Learning grammar's easy when you give it a chance. Angels, English, it's a world so bright, where every word we learn takes us to new heights. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Nate.
And how are you today, Nate?
I'm good.
Good, let's take a test. Look at the two pictures. There are many differences between the two. Can you please give me three differences?
In picture one, there is a pirate, but in picture two, there is an alien. In picture one, the monkey is under the tree, but in picture two, the monkey is on the tree. In picture one, have one tree, but in picture two, have two trees.
Very good. Now look at the four panels. They tell a story. Can you please tell me the story?
In picture one, they are a ramp, a dog, and a cat is in a garden. In picture two, the dog is chasing the cat. The cat is climbing the tree. In picture three, the cat can go down the ramp, calling someone. In picture four, the helicopter is helping a cat. The grandma is very happy.
Okay, very good. Okay, this is called find the different one. In row one, the cake is different because the banana, the pineapple, and the orange are all fruits. Can you please tell me which one's different in rows two, three, and four?
In picture one, the difference is ice cream because the ice cream is dessert. The burger, meat, and chicken is food. In picture two, the difference is water because water is food. The dog, kite, and ball is toy. In picture three, the difference is a cat because the cat is living on the.
Does it live in the water or on land?
The cat is living on land. The dolphin, shark, and whale is living on. In the sea.
Okay, you've done a very good job. Yeah. Now sit down. English where the learning flows. We play games, we laugh, we sing, we dance. Learning grammar's easy when you give it a chance. Angels.